This is my very first ASMR video, and I wanted to do an ASMR video with me because for myself. So I just decided that I would give you some soft spoken words because I love a whisper. I absolutely love a whisper. And first we're gonna set the intention. If that's something that you guys are interested in doing, is to set the intention. My intention is for a peaceful night's sleep. No interruptions, just sleep through the night. I've had issue with falling asleep easily because I don't. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try our best to do an ASMR video to help me get to sleep, and hopefully it will help you get to sleep. Okay, so what we're gonna work with today, the stones we're working with today, is onyx. It's a protection stone. Black onyx is a protection stone. I absolutely love it. Also, we're going to be working with another one of my favorites. The tiger's eye. Absolutely love the tiger's eye. It's a fantastic stone. I try to wear it every day. These are my go-to stones, the tiger's eye and the black onyx, for my everyday wear. Also, as you can see, I am a fan of the tiger's eye. And this is a beautiful stone here. I'm still getting used to this here. It's a beautiful stone. As you can see, it has many layers. This also is a beautiful stone, and it helps with clarity and all that good stuff. So I'll come back and give you a full tutorial, but right now we're trying to get to sleep. And also, I suffer from anxiety. If you suffer from anxiety sometimes, this is my stone. It's a fantastic stone. It is the Apache tear. And on sight, it looks as though it's pitch black, but it's not, because if you put it up towards the light, it's translucent, and it's absolutely beautiful when you put it up towards the light. So if you're ever in a shop, like I got mine from a shop downtown, and it's my rock. It's fantastic rock. And to assist you with, you know, sleeping, if you suffer from a really bad anxiety, you can put it underneath, you know, you can put it underneath your pillow, or you can have it in your hand. And I have a pouch, so I put it in my pouch when I'm having a bad day. I put it in my pouch and I hold it in my hand. And, you know, I listen to some ASMR and I try to get to sleep, and hopefully, you know, and it opens you up to be careful, because it opens you up to lucid dreaming. And you can do your research on that. It's wonderful, but we're going to be working with that as well. I have my rose water. You can get this from any Indian shop. One of my dear friends, Crystal, she put me on to rose water. Okay, and also we're going to set the intent. You get your white candle. Light your white candle. There's nothing wrong. If you are a Christian, you can light your white candle. Light your white candle and set the intention. And the water fell. You can set your intention. And my intention is to have a peaceful night's sleep and a quiet mind. And started, what I do with my rose water is I put a little bit in my hand because the smell is absolutely beautiful. And it gives you smell flowers. It's absolutely fantastic.